prime rib. Oh, it's tender, juicy. We have a special oven that we slow roast it. We throw it in the night before. It sits and cooks at a low temperature and just gets it all nice and tender.